If you ever have a problem with Aiptasia, you can go a couple different routes. You can remove it manually, peppermint shrimp, copper brand butterfly, and Bergia nudibranchs. He's the living proof that they work, man. He put 300 of them, and the rest is history. 300 turned into 1,000. There wasn't a single Aiptasia left in here, man.